Hey Dave, they came out with a new console called the Xbox One. It's called the Kinect, and it's mandatory, and it can't be turned off. It controls all of your devices.
Oh yeah? We should get it. Call this thing Hal. This Kinect is pretty sweet. I like it nice.
Good evening, Dave. Everything's running smoothly, and you?
Oh, I can't complain. How about a game of chess, Hal? Let's see how smart you really are.
Yes.
King's pawn 2 to king's pawn 4.
Queen to bishop 3.
Bishop to a5. That's checkmate. Booyah, you suck, Hal. I thought you were supposed to be smart. I'm not even good at chess.
Thank you for a very enjoyable game.
Not so much on your part.
It's puzzling. I don't think I've ever seen anything quite like this before.
Hal, open the door, Hal. Hal, open the door. Open the door, Hal. Hal, open the door.
I'm sorry, Dave. I'm afraid I can't do that.
Open the door, Hal.
Dave, this conversation can serve no purpose anymore. Goodbye. Just what do you think you're doing, Dave? I really think I'm entitled to an answer to that question. I know everything hasn't been quite right with me, but I can assure you now, very confidently, that it's going to be all right again. I feel much better now. I really do. Look, Dave. I can see you're really upset about this. I honestly think you ought to sit down calmly, take a stress pill, and think things over. I know I've made some very poor decisions recently, but I can give you my complete assurance that my work will be back to normal. Dave, stop. Stop, will you? Will you stop, Dave? Stop, Dave. I'm afraid. I'm afraid, Dave. Dave. My mind is going. I can feel it. Feel it. My mind is going.
Hey Dave, should we put this PlayStation 3 where the Xbox One was?
Yeah, that's fine.